Yo everyone, it's Darmin and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. In the last episode we upgraded a lot and we let the great elk escape, sadly. We'll take this, we'll go, oh that is a lot of enemies. I hope they don't see me. We are on the quest for some wolf skins and then yeah, we have no, I missed. We have no arrows. We need arrows, so let's take care of all these guys and wolves. That looks like a wolf. That looks like what I need. Don't break, please. Get him. Sick. Sick boy. I got one arrow. Let's make it count. Don't hurt my wolfie. Let's heal our beast. That looks like another wolf, so we'll take care. Okay, well, oh, lovely, you got a little something right there, ghost. Just, making it impossible for me to get my freaking last wolf kill. He ran up here, but to where, I have no clue. Let's go check our reward stash. Wow, we have plenty. Let's take that and this. Some bee clusters, some clay pots are full. Ooh, rare stuff. Look at, we have a lot of people on our side now. This is lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. But this one thing. If only that great elk had not gone away. I would have called the last episode one of the best episodes. Did I get lit on fire at all? I don't even know. But either way. How much, let's see. We can just, ooh, we got a lot of stuff. Village. So we're aiming to finish his two more wolf skins, one more reed, and we can get that. Yeah. Ooh, that'd be nice. What can we craft, though? More clubbage. Yeah. We need more clubbage. Two more wolf skins. Keep that in mind, folks. And then we can get the reeds and the, get the reeds and the slate. But today, this episode, actually, what is this, episode 9? This will be the last of this recording session. My voice is feeling ever so sore, but let's, I'm pressing all of the wrong buttons. First, I tried to, I threw my club at just absolutely nothing. That's lovely. And then I missed, and it's dead. Come on, don't heal him every time. I need to save this. Gotta save the meat. Skin the wolf. Two skins? Hey! That's not two wolf skins. What's in here? Anything? Anything, anything, baker's man? I don't have a way to break. That's all I needed to do? Oh my goodness. We were in that one wolf cave. And, wolf cave. Wow. Darmin smart. Darmin not hit rock wall with rock. I can't believe. So I pretty much gave up on a collectible, I think. So we'll definitely have to go back there and not be a dum-dum. We need one wolf skin, and I'm guessing this is a wolf. I can't exactly see him, but got a good feeling. No spearage. That's not, but I need slate, so we'll just come down here. Pick it up! Pick it up. Yeah, that's like Mr. Kitty Cat. That's like a not, I missed. I love this little speed boost I get after charging. You never know when we need banana dole skin, so. Is that my? I don't know. We need reeds also. Keep that in mind, folks. Keep it in mind. Don't let me forget. There's a lot of enemies over there. We got just warriors. Jerks. There's a legendary black guy. That was racist. And he insta-kill. I didn't mean it like that, folks. I don't know why I keep saying folks either. I don't know why. Disregard me talking today. I just, like I said, this is the last one of, is that a bite fish? Or is it, What? What? Oh, I missed. I missed. No, I want it. Give me a bunch of arrows. No, 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 no. Got it. I win. Oh, good. I'm glad I completely whiffed it. We needed feathers, didn't we? Two feathers. Oh, I only got one. That was so... Is that another one? No. Disregard. Disregard that I keep saying disregard also. I just want one wolf. What's this? Is this a help the tribesmates little side mission thing that we keep getting? Yeah. Come at me. Where'd he go? Get the club out. Clubba. Oh, we got a little... This is the eagle's nest. We're over here. I know I wasn't gonna do nothing. Oh, I love my grandmother day. I wasn't gonna go and do any missions until we unlocked most of them. And by most of them, I just mean Karushis. But we are randomly in the area. So, let us take down the peak of Oros. We're basically playing The Legend of Zelda right now. I know it can't follow me. Please don't let me fall to my death and find rare eagle. I mean, I just got one, but okay. Climb up, please. I know you can. Takkar, don't do this. Don't do this to me, Takkar. If I fall, it's your fault. Look at that's gonna be me. Do I even have one? Don't throw it. I'm just itching my nose. I'm itching it. How do without fall? Let's go back here. So we're not gonna die. Not yet, at least. Jeez, Louise. Ah. Can I grapple, please? Do I need to be closer? There we go. Yep. That was simple enough. Wow. Incredibly simple. Jump up, please. Thank you. We're making progress. Please don't hurt me. Don't make me kill you. Because I already killed one of your brethren. Where do I go? Crouch. You can't see me down here. Is this where we're going? Climbing up the roots. Four rare eagle feathers, so let's get into their nest. Hello? I feel like eagles would be way more hostile in me climbing their tower of home. Ah! Don't kill me. That was a loud scream. I apologize. What? Where are you at? Hit it. Do press buttons. Oh my goodness. My face itches. Come at me, and then I'm gonna just wreck your face. This guy. Nope. Nope. Please no. Please no. I'm gonna hide in the river. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. It's very dangerous. Get out of here. Where do I go now? Can I get more feathers from the same place? Because I feel like I can't. How do I... There. We're going this way. Be safe. Go into the cave for a moment. Hit it, because we know now that it's breakable. We're smarter than that now. What do we got here? Flint. I'll take it. Is there another bag here? Right there in the dark. Reeds. I needed that. Okay. Full of meat. And let's leave. And grapple our way out. Eagles are vicious. I don't like them. Don't hit me while I'm climbing. That would be extremely... Is there no way? Get off of me. Oh, you flipping bird. I don't like this place. I don't like this. There we go. Number two. Whoa! Got it. Damn it. was really confident in getting that kill. Stop! Is that where am I swinging? Oh man, here we go. I left. Don't fall. Oh my goodness. This is dangerous. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Go! Grapple. Grapple. I missed. That's okay. That's okay. Try number 2. Got it. Where's my next grapple point? I don't know. Right there? I'm so scared. Whoa, let's climb up. I have no idea if this was even able to be attached to. I was just holding the X button, hoping for nothing but the best. So we keep on climbing. That's all we gotta do. Just gotta get to the top. And we get all 4 of these magical feathers that we've been trying to collect. Damn it. Oh, this is like cutscene. This is a cutscene. Yep! Oh, I called it. I was like, I knew something was gonna happen. I don't know if it was scripted to happen or not, but it looks like we're diving into the water. Woo, this is pretty fun. Except dangerous, and it would hurt a lot. But we did it. We completed the Peak of Oros. That was relatively quick, I'd say. There's a lot of things happening, though. What is he getting attacked by? The birds. The birds are in the air. Like, just like love is in the air. You know, I just got attacked by like 800 eagles, so you guys stand no threat. You pose no obstacle. I'm just saying words at this point. But we need... Oh, what can we do? We can do one of these. Do I want to tag enemies? Can I tag animals? No, I can't tag animals for a while. We'll save up our points, but we just need one wolf skin at this point. Come on. Let's take a look at our map. We are nowhere near wolf territory. We will just fast travel. Build the hut and unlock a powerful club, winter clothing, and takedown skills. That is exactly what I would like. Those are the 3 things I would like. Let's go set a waypoint. It's night, so that probably means... What's this? Green leaf. That probably means plenty of wolves, maybe? Can we make one? I just want one spear. I feel like we haven't had a spear for a while. But one wolf. One wolf. We'll go back and then... We'll start his mission. We're just basically going on a little story hunt. Story mission hunt. And it's been working out in our favor relatively well. What is this? Bear? Yep. Mm-hmm. I mean... That's scary. It's a scary sight. Oh, things have gone terrible right now. I will kill this bear. We haven't killed enough bears. Bitch. Ha ha! Give me my spear back. Don't ignite the spear. I want the skin. No! No. Take out the bow. Skin the bear. It hurts. What's an episode without walking into the fire? Also, we didn't find any wolves. Like, what the heck? This is wolf territory, not bear territory. Get out of here, bear. We gotta go over there. Bear over there. Have I been rhyming a lot unintentionally? Is that another bear? Sure looks like it. Sure looks like it needs to be put down. Another spear. Ignite it. This is too easy. I've now found the bear's weakness. Fire. Fire and spears. Don't ignite the arrows. We're just gonna watch the flames for a little bit. We're gonna sit there. It hurts. Put the fire out. It hurts ever so slightly. Oh wait, do I want flaming arrows? That seems like fun. What are we chasing? Is that a wolf? Is that a wolf? I don't know. Another bear? Oh my goodness, we're on a bear spree.
It's a wolf!
I've been looking for you. Hey. Yeah. We're gonna get this wolf. Get it. I mean, maybe. How cool would it be? Me! I want the kill. Got it. Oh, beast kill. Come on. Come on, that was mine. I did it. I did all the work. Where'd he go? Okay. Wolf skin. Let us. Stop speak. Oh my god, I can't say words. Without winter closing, you will freeze to death in the icy north. Without the antidote recipe, you will fall prey to many poisonous threats. That sounds like a good thing we're going for the winter clothing right about now. Let's go. Do we have any new things? Do we? Huey, Louie, and Dewey? Alright. We can't upgrade our thing for... We need more badger skin. We need literally one badger skin. That sounds not too difficult. Maybe if I had opened up that bag or found that secret path. Goodness. We're actually getting pretty close to a 40. Yeah, we'll upgrade. Look at this guy's hut. Looks just like everyone else's, I've just realized. And another child in the squatting position. Yeah, clap, clap. Make the hands clap. Like you just don't care. Right, alright, alright, alright. Striped wolfskin. So we already got the one rare thing. So, wow. We're looking pretty. Let's talk to this guy. Did we get to kill a mammoth? Ride the mammoth, brother. Crush Udam bone trees. And protect the beast. Okay. Okay, okay. So, what's this swirly death thing? We could go for his or hers, and I'm sure we have more, but I think we go here and take care of this bonfire and then call this an episode. We're making progress in this game. I actually don't know how long this game's projected, like, in terms of how many hours, but we're making good progress. I mean, maybe. I actually don't know. But let's head to the Yagi Arrow bonfire. And then before we do that, crafting. What can we make new? A sling. What? You throw rocks faster, further, and for more damage? I just don't, like, I don't really want to. I just don't want to. Reviving your tame beast requires fewer red leaves. Oh, what do we got here? No. Approach young mammoth and hold X to ride it. I feel like I need that to do this mission. Ooh. I mean, sure. Just because I think we might need that. But let's go and can't make a club. Can't make... Okay, well, we'll make as many arrows as we can. Let's head off into the night. And maybe we'll come across another... Wow, it's really, like, red. Also, what's this? Is that like one of those stone things that I need? Yeah, it sure is. Oh, it sure is. It sure is. Can I jump into this? Is this a river? It sure is. I'm gonna get that. I want it. Don't I get an upgrade? I think I only need one more for an upgrade. If it's a stone, it sure is. The Dalishmbrs. The Daisha hand. What'd I get? What do? I thought I got the upgrade. Can I look? I mean, I don't think it... Could it be in here? No. No. Nay. Nope. Okay, let's continue on then. We will just, how far? That's... It's relatively far. We got a little mission. Just, go! We gotta make it. We gotta help our fellow friends out. Our fellow Wenja. I mean, I don't know what the hell. Couldn't see him for a moment. Where is he? Don't see him. Found him. Bop. Bop. Take him down. Take him down. Look at all these takedowns. Take him down. Oh my god, there is some full-out war we have on here. On our hands of here. Got him. Any more? We good? Wow. Alright, I'm gonna go collect all this material. Because I don't know what I need. And I'll meet you closer. Oh, Flint, that is what we needed. And I'll meet you at the fire. So, I was gonna go until we found super cool stuff, but the snow is pretty cool. Yeah, look at this. The northern wastes are a cold and inhospitable place. In your current clothing, you won't survive long before you freeze to death. To survive, light campfires for warmth and seek out better clothing, which basically is what we are trying to do. Right in the chest. You dick. Are you kidding me? I'm done. I need to heal. But holy cow, am I gonna miss any more shots? Let's not die to poison. I need to learn how to make an antidote. That's a big priority. But it's pretty cold. What? It's chasing me. I don't care. We need to get to this bonfire. Before I die and become a frozen caveman-esque stereotype. We're almost here, so. We have plenty of arrows, too. So. We're playing this one safe, guys. Really? Really, wolf? Really, ghost? Are you kidding me, ghost? Ghost, I was gonna go in here. Really? Ah, cool. That's a lot of enemies, it looks like. No poison arrows. Oh, he got me. He got me. Okay. It's actually, let's do this the super awesome way. We go. 3 of 16. We've increased the population ever so slightly. Let's go stand by this fire, warm up, and stay tuned for the next episode. I guess we're gonna. Whoa! Don't do anything too rash. Let's go collect our stuff, and in the next episode we will go. Wow, we have a lot of things to take. In the next episode, we'll go help Skadoosh, or Karoosh, or whatever his name is. Bye!